The BiG X by Krone is celebrating its 25th anniversary this year. A success story that started off with an idea and a blank sheet of paper, followed by a clear vision of what a forage harvester must be capable of in order to survive in the market. This video shows harvesting operations in various countries as we take a look around the factory in Speller and the Future Lab, and are given exclusive access to accompany the first test run of a powerful new 16-row harvester. Krone continues to deliver the world's most powerful series-produced agricultural machine. As long as the operating conditions allow, forage harvesters can translate their immense engine power directly into productivity, throughput, and ultimately, hectare yield. The forage harvester is a complex machine that plays a key role in harvesting. California's Central Valley offers a challenging environment for forage harvesters. This is one of the most important and diverse agricultural regions in the United States. The Mediterranean climate, with a long growing season and good soil, make for ideal growing conditions for corn and many other crops. Specific corn varieties and the practice of flood irrigation ensure record-breaking yields of over 90 tons of fresh mass per hectare. We have never set up our cameras next to a cornfield like this before. The plants reach above the cabin roof of the BiG X 1180, Krone's top model. It is high time the corn was moved into the silo, because even a slight gust of wind is enough to knock the plants over, especially due to the large cobs. Storing corn is generally a thankless task for a chopper driver, especially with a 14-row machine, but the Easy Collect corn header performs well. In under 3 minutes, the 1,156 horsepower chopper has filled a lorry. It's a good job that contractor Caton AG has organized the collection fleet accordingly. The utilization rate of forage harvesters in California is huge. Most farms harvest their fields 2 to 3 times a year, which means that a BiG X 1180 can be used for over 1,200 hours annually. For over 25 years, we at landtechniquevideos.de have been following developments in agriculture and agricultural technology, both at home and abroad. Our film archive contains many hours of footage on all models and generations of the Krone BiG X. In 2003, the 605 horsepower V8 and the V12, which even back then had an impressive 780 horsepower, were the first series-produced forage harvesters by Krone. Together with the 12-row Easy Collect, this harvesting giant was too powerful for many transport combinations at the time. The development department followed suit as early as 2005 with the 1000 model. And a few years later, the 1100, the Emslanders, broke new ground in terms of performance. In order to feed these gigantic machines, the first 14-row corn header was also introduced. Over the following years, sales figures rose steadily, and the forage harvester family was rounded off at the lower end in terms of performance. Krone was awarded multiple DLG silver medals for innovative and practical developments, such as the VariStream crop flow system and the lift cabin. It is an entrepreneurial success story the likes of which only small and medium-sized enterprises can produce. Without a doubt, the BiG X bears the signature of Dr. Bernard Krone. The prototype of the first BiG X is on display at the Krone Museum in Speller. With the introduction of the BiG M in 1996, the developers had gained initial experience in the self-propelled sector, but the forage harvester with separate corn header was a whole new ballgame for the engineers at the time. Number 1 has 540 horsepower and already reached 40 kilometers per hour back then. The BiG X is manufactured at Maschinenfabrik Krone in Speller almost all year round. The production line comprises 12 stages at which the massive harvesting machines are assembled step by step within 10 days. On the one hand, Krone's entry into self-propelled technology, and in particular into forage harvesters, has given it totally new access to farmers and contractors around the world. On the other hand, it has enabled the machine manufacturer to greatly increase its turnover. This has contributed significantly to the company's growth. Today there is a very special specimen on the test bench. The chopper has been painted in matte black, which is then complemented by additional design features. The machine, together with the 16-row X-Collect, will mark the 25th anniversary of the product line at Agritechnica. Of course, the measuring machine also undergoes the 4-hour test procedure, which simulates field use and road travel. From Speller to the wider world, the BiG X has been delivered to 35 countries worldwide to date. To ensure that the forage harvester operates reliably around the globe under a wide variety of conditions, the manufacturer relies not only on end-of-line testing at the factory, but also on long-term testing. To this end, the engineers make use of the Future Lab test center, in which Krone semi-trailers are also put through their paces. On the X poster, for example, 8 hard years of work for the chopper can be replicated within 8 weeks. During this stress test, the BiG X and its header are subjected to vertical forces that simulate bumpy field paths and challenging working terrain. The vibrations from the test rig can be felt all the way to the control room. Outside the Future Lab, there are further test stations where things are no less dynamic. A 10-meter-high hill with a gradient of 50% is used to test extreme driving situations with self-propelled vehicles. Operating the chopper at its limits is definitely not for the faint-hearted. Of course, no manufacturer can guarantee total operational reliability for its products. However, by exposing the vehicles to such stresses during development, many problems can be rectified ahead of time. The BiG X has also long since arrived in the Southern Hemisphere. Whether in Brazil, Australia, or, as in the case of this film shoot, in South Africa, with a power range from 490 to 1,156 horsepower, the forage harvester has customers everywhere. From grass and alfalfa harvesting, to whole plant silage and energy wood, to corn, several crops are chopped worldwide for a variety of purposes. The demand for maximum feed quality is on the rise in many countries across the world. For this reason, there are barely any differences between the models in terms of goods flow. The equipment options for a BiG X have increased significantly in recent years in terms of hardware and have been supplemented by smart farming tools and driver assistance systems. Although the forage harvester market is currently finding itself in uncertain waters, development continues. Towards the end of the 2025 corn harvesting campaign, we were able to accompany and try out the first use of the next big launch from the Krone Development Department near the factory in Emsland. In 1984, Krone introduced the MC16B, the world's first row-independent mounted corn harvester. The proven technology with the continuously rotating collector and longitudinal plant feed can still be found today in a similar design in Krone corn headers. For almost 20 years, the 14-row Easy Collect, with a working width of 10.5 meters, was undoubtedly the widest series-produced corn header on the market. Wider, stronger, more efficient. The development of the even larger 16-row model is in full swing. As can be seen here, cutting, conveying, and feeding already work very reliably across the 12 meters, and the engineers have even found a solution for folding to a transport width of 3 meters. On its way to series production, the X Collect will soon face the X Poster test bench in the future lab. Years of Krone forage harvesters. An exciting and out of the ordinary video project. Many thanks to the engineering works for the insights behind the scenes. And one last thing. All of our feature films and YouTube videos from which we have used excerpts with the Big X for this post can be found linked in the video description.